My name is Lisa Gonzalez. I am an area manager for El Paso, Texas and New Mexico, and I've been with Sport Clips going on 17 years. My husband is in the Air Force, and that has taken us all over. We've gone from California to Oregon, now Texas. It's been awesome to be able to move and have a home. Everywhere we've been, there is a Sport Clips there for us. Here we are in El Paso, Texas. I knew that I wanted to go to cosmetology school right out of high school, but I thought I was gonna do color and I was gonna do updos. That was my favorite thing. And I did my sister's hair and it took 2 days. And that was enough for me to learn that I loved it, but that wasn't quite the niche in the industry for me. In school, they didn't teach us how to hold clippers at all. And I knew that there had to be an easier way to cut men's hair. I learned all my men's haircuts, sheer over comb. And when I graduated, my dad said, you have to go check out Sport Clips. He had a friend that worked there and I went in and I fell in love with it. I fell in love with the atmosphere, the sports on the TV, and I had a technical interview and I was honest. I've never held clippers before. And the manager said, that's okay, here you go, use mine, just try it out. And I gave my model a bald spot. She was so gracious. She helped me through the entire thing. We fixed it, it looked perfect. It was just right there and then that even before I was an employee, she took the time and the effort to show me and train me. So started as coordinator with Sport Clips and I was able to become a stylist after 3 months, an assistant manager after a couple more months. So that was amazing to grow that quickly with the company because they saw something in myself that I didn't. Sport Clips taught me everything that I know, you know, not just from holding clippers and cutting hair, but product knowledge. And I think that that's what makes us the pros in men's hair. My family is really important to me. I have my amazing husband, who, like I said, is my rock and my motivator. We're a big team and we have 4 amazing boys and they're outgrowing me day by day. We love being outside. So I know that our biggest thing is making sure that we are enjoying the city that we live in and being outside as much as we possibly can. Todd and Melissa Baines are team leaders. They're amazing. As a military spouse, I do feel supported. If they know that my husband is in training or he's gone for a TDY, it's how can we help to ensure that you're still able to have your work-life balance and be there for your family. The benefits that Sport Clips has, I think, are definitely above any place that I've heard of. Every team leader is different and every location is different, but our team leaders offer health insurance benefits and we do have vacation, which I think is amazing. If I'm in a training class, I tell them at the very beginning, yes, you're here to learn. You're gonna learn so much, but don't get overwhelmed with that. The most important thing today is to have fun. At the end of the day, if they do remember, you know, the key factors, I always have a bag of candy. It's just like a Reese's can make somebody's day. Everyone loves getting recognized and we all get to celebrate because it's a team effort to get to a goal at the end of the day.